The plan for today is to just make an air or two to the next airfield, which is located there at the Jura again, so that we have a good possibility to fly tomorrow back in Rome.
Above Lake Geneva, and then Felix just told me that we will meet in Yverdon, and there are some queues, and he's still in the air, and we might find a tunnel there and can fly a little bit. Thank you so much. Kilometer 12 habe ich jetzt nochmal 1,5 Meter. So cool. We thought we would just glide to some airfield here in this area, and then we found conditions that allows us to fly even some more kilometers. So rewarding. Got this long air or two, long waiting on the ground, but now we have a new goal to fly about 50 kilometers to the next airfield.
wenn die Häuser vorbeifliegen könnte.
Ja, aber es ist nicht so geil. Das ist da voll im Lee. Ja.
Das ist WLAN da runter.
Ja, ich bin in.
Ja, sehe ich.
Felix, caught the wing.
We are here at the last stop of our Travel by Glider Adventure 2023. Let's have a look what equipment I have in this tiny glider cockpit with me, what is useful, what you should have when you travel by glider, and so on.